Jose Mourinho has been on the lips of the English media for weeks after his side's failure to beat lesser opponents to stay alive in the European safety. But one of his player, Lucas Moura, has come for the defence of his boss. The Brazilian winger jumped to the defence of his manager after Spurs got back to winning ways in the Premier League at the weekend. Lucas Moura has insisted that the whole Tottenham squad are united behind under fire boss Jose Mourinho amid the club's turbulent 2020-21 campaign. Mourinho's position in the Spurs dugout has been called into question in the wake of a nightmare week which saw the team follow up a North London derby defeat to Arsenal by exiting the Europa League in shocking fashion at the hands of Dinamo Zagreb. Spurs were thrashed 3-0 in the second leg of that last 16 tie in Croatia, but responded by beating Aston Villa 2-0 in the Premier League on Sunday, with Moura issuing a rallying cry in his post-match interview has these to say. The good thing about football is you don't have time to cry. We talked about the Dinamo game. The manager told us a lot of things, but the kind of things we need to keep between us. He has a lot of experience and he tried to motivate us, and it was very good for last night's game. Let's go. We have 9 games to play, we have a final, the Carabao Cup, let's finish the season well. We are all together. We're in the same boat. We lose together, we win together. What happened in Croatia was our fault. Everyone included. When we're on the pitch, we just want to win. We know there are a lot of fans behind the TV supporting us. We play for our family, we play for pride and we're all together. We believe in the coach. We believe in the coach because we know his history. We just want to be successful here.